Axel.
Top of the morning, Modern King Boxing. Great show last night. Bernie the Boxer has an historian boxing channel where he talks about fighters of the past and he talks about present day boxers. Come join Boxing Talk. Bernie the Boxer on YouTube. Terrence Crawford's trainer speaks on a lot of different topics. Check it out.
What do you say you got? We got a... The man said, he ain't fought nobody. And everybody, he don't got no belt.
We 40-0, right?
We
40-0.
He this. Center, he right? Moved too much. It was all excuses. I mean, 1,000 excuses. 1,000 excuses. And everybody, what, we 40-0? We 40-0, right? We 40-0, right? We 40-0. Two-time undisputed. Good in besides the Klitschko fight. Besides the Klitschko fight, what fight do you look good in? Modern King call in and talk to me. He ain't listening because he don't look like he improved. I got Modern King on the line or what?
What's good, Brian Bomac?
Okay, I got Vermont in the house. It's Modern King. Appreciate you.
Yo, you know what, man? You liked the fight, right? You saw some good things in Ngannou, right? I saw a lot of good things in Ngannou.
Not really. I really wasn't impressed with Ngannou. I swear I wasn't. I was not impressed.
So why are you thinking that he's going to beat AJ then?
Because I think he can touch him. I think if he touches chin, I don't think AJ got enough heart. And I think that, yeah, that's why. Yeah, I think he can touch him. I think he can touch him and make him quit. Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know what, though? But see, I think AJ learned from all his past previous opponents. You know what I'm saying? The Usyk fight was like, I think that was his coming out party, like, experience, like, to know how he got beat, you know what I mean? And how not to let somebody beat him like that again. So he ain't worried about that with Ngannou. But I understand what you're saying about the power. But I just think AJ is going to keep his distance, and he's going to have Ngannou thinking way too much in there, and I think that's going to be Ngannou's downfall. You see what I'm saying?
I don't think he makes you think. I think Tyson Fury is a guy that keeps you off balance and makes you think, and Joshua's not. Joshua's a basic fighter. You don't have to worry about nothing that he's doing because he's not a tricky fighter. I don't see him as a tricky fighter, so. Like I say, I'm not a big fan of Joshua. I really don't like his style either. Like I say, his best fight was with Klitschko, and
that was a good fight.
It was a great fight. But ever since then, he looked lackluster, and his character doesn't shine bright to me. So I think with his character, I don't think he ever gonna be nothing because he don't have no character.
Well, you know what? I was looking at AJ's fight against, remember when he fought that dude, what was that fucking dude name? Oh, my bad. The one who kissed the chick in the mouth, and then he got fined for it. Was it Pulev? I think Pulev.
Okay.
I think AJ fought Pulev, and I was watching that fight, and I feel like AJ, he can deal with somebody big. I ain't gonna Pulev is bigger than Ngannou, but I just think he's came past that point of where he's going to let somebody just bust him in his face. I think he's going to have better defense than Ngannou. And Ngannou does look good, though. I ain't going to front. Like, I ain't never seen somebody that disciplined and take punches from a long-distance puncher like Fury like that.
Yeah.
And he handled them shits like they weren't nothing.
Yeah.
But I'm going to have to go with AJ, man. I just can't see him fucking beating. I just can't see Ngannou beating him, y'all. I really can't.
Okay. Appreciate you, Modern King. I'm going to talk.
Oh, you know what, dog? I gotta say one more thing.
Go ahead.
Plus, I liken AJ to Crawford, like having the tiger eyes. I think he got the tiger eyes, and I think AJ's back, bro. I got him as the number two boxer at heavyweight right now.
Okay, appreciate you.
I won.
Modern King. Modern King.